Damage costs caused by GSE colliding into an airplane are one of the biggest concerns of every ground handling agent. We are going to present you a unique aircraft damage prevention system which offers much more than required recommendation from IATA. Briefly, aircraft damage prevention system is an onboard combination of sensors and actuators which coordinates the GSE approach to an aircraft with speed and stop control procedures. When approaching the stairs to the aircraft, the speed of the stairs is automatically reduced to 0.8 km per hour at a distance of less than 2 meters from the aircraft. At a predefined distance from the aircraft, the stairs are automatically stopped. In case of collision, the contact is counted in the collision counter. The front adaptive part of the stairs platform can be optimally adapted to the shape of the aircraft, regardless of the shape and angle of approaching aircraft. The uniqueness of the tips adapting part of the platform lies in the predefined force with which the adaptive part is functioning on the aircraft. While loading the aircraft descends, and there is a risk of collision with equipment. In addition to the visual and audio signal, the TIPS collision avoidance system also automatically moves the stairs away from the door, eliminating the need for operator control over the stairs. We can help you to incorporate aircraft damage prevention system to your old or new TIPS stairs and conveyor belts, thus ensuring that you operate in accordance with IATA safety regulations.